my name is Yihui.
I'm Camilla.
I am Amalin.
I'm Bibi.
I am Zulaika.
I am Chao Chao Yin.
Aslin here.
We are from Group 10.
Group 10.
And we are from Group 10. We'll present about our company, which is Mac Ucik.
Mac Ucik.
The nature of our business is branches. Mac Ucik is located at Pantai Sungai Rong. The practice influencing choice of business is because fast food is categorized to be a frequent choice convenient for customer, and the cost of the ingredient is not high. Our future prospect is develop our menu to make food diverse and also open branches in the city.
Oh.
The mission of Mac Ucik is to be the best organization in Malaysia by providing halal, clean and tasty food and creating customer-friendly environment. Our mission is to ensure all operational activities are carried out at an excellent level by providing quality, fast and flexible service. Proceed to the ownership description. Seven partnerships with different breakdowns will journey toward this restaurant.
Next!
Mac Ucik serves 6 products, which are chicken o mac, chicken o plea, veggies o cheese, fries o crisp, chick o nuts, and chick o sayo.
Wow!
Our target market are young people, students, families and kids, and fast food lovers.
Wow!
And our marketing strategies are, first, we will use social media marketing as our main strategy. Second, we will distribute flyers all around schools and housing area. Third, we will come up with new recipe and new product according to popular demand. Fourth, we will use cute packaging so that people can take pictures of them. And lastly, we will come up with promotion on every public holiday.
Yes!
In the operation plan, there are 7 steps in the process of flowchart. The first step is the raw materials and ingredients arrive from the supplier. The second step is remove and store all the ingredients and materials in the refrigerator. The third step is preparing or storing the food. The first step is cooking the food. The fifth step is cooling of food or reheating the food. The sixth step is the food packaging process for delivery or serving food. And the last step, the use of leftovers and further storage. Next, there are 3 main costs for operations. There is our raw materials, machine equipment, and office equipment. Next, in our financial plan, here show the project's implementation cost. Next, move on to our Excel. This show our cash flow statements for 1 year for our Mac Ucik business and the year cash flows estimate statement. Firstly, we have our primary balance. Okay, as we just start our business, so we have no income in our January. Okay, next we come to our cash in. We have our cash sales in every month, and we have our capital that contributes from all of us. That is about 100,000 ringgit. And next we have our cash out, license and business registrations only for the first month, machines and equipment, office requirements, that is our assets, and the deposit is for the rent, is about 3,000 for the first month, and the maintenance is for every month. Next, for our round capital, purchase of raw materials in every month, rent, salary allowance, EPF so-so, utility bill, telephone service, transport stations, flyer packaging promotions, consumables. The final balance we get for every month will bring to the next month for the primary balances. The total final will be our final amount of money for this whole year.
That's all from us.
Thank you!
Thank you!
Thank you!
Bye-bye.